Oh, dude, that was a fish on that bed. Yeah, he just ripped it right out. There you go. That looks like a good size one too. That is a definitely a good one. It's bigger than mine. Whoa, and that's why we have the net. Welcome.
Nice one, probably 2.5 pounder. Thick though.
Yeah.
Definitely, I think a female. Or either that, or it's a big old buck.
Oh, yep, there's a fish there.
Got him. Oh, he took the flick too. Oh, I already cast the other one. I was going to leave that one for you.
That's the bed you want, the dark one. That's for sure. John, you got one off that bed?
Yep. All right, first on. Drop.
Let me get the net for you. That's a good one, too.
Yeah, it is.
You recording this time?
Yep.
Ooh, dude, that might be a big
one. Oh, look at what he just spit up.
Yeah, he spit up like an alewife or something.
Oh, that's a good fish.
Yeah, dude.
Yes.
That's like a 4 pounder almost, boy. That might be your biggest of the year.
Oh, yeah, it definitely is. Right. Look at that gut.
Look at that pooch. Maybe not 4, but all a 3.5. That's a stud, dude.
Hell yeah.
Let me get back to the other side real quick. Oh, man. Him, boy.
We can't see. This thing's all covered in water.
Yeah, wipe over your sleeve if you could.
Yep. Oh, no. That's what I was trying to avoid. All right, whatever. There we go.
Nice.
About damn time to get a good fish. I don't care if it's off a bed. Pooping something, too. Dude, he spit up a good size something. I don't know what the hell that was. Ooh. What, the net? Oh no! Yeah.
I'm gonna snap my whole rig off.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking.
I'm solid. They're little fish, they're thick.
Yeah.
Is that thing still rolling?
Yep.
Hoo dog! Drop shot in the buck.
Get him.
Eat him.
Dude, fish. There's nothing wrong with this jig. Eat it. I wanna drop the hammer on it. But I'm not sure I'm actually on the bed. Watch, I'll drop in that Ned rig and it'll pick it right up.
That same one still you're working?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
He didn't.
Did the same thing twice, just took it and went right off the bed with it.
Look at that. Yeah, he just didn't want the jig. First moment I drop in the Ned rig. Don't do it again.
Get out of there.
Chase him down.
Chase him with the net.
Oh, dude, he ate it.
Go get that one on the camera.
Hell yeah.
Got him?
Yep. Thank you. Oh, dude, he's got a gnarly cull tag hole in him.
Probably caught already 15 pounds, though, for our first 5 fish. Yep. How's that for good fish?
Chomp, chomp.
Everyone's 2-plus pounds.
Awesome. Oh, my God, dude, he inhaled it.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that's aggressive. When they're hitting like that, man, they're literally hitting the... You catching them and then re-catching them again?
Yep.
That's insanity awesome. Got that? Amazing you can't see it until you're on top of it. Something bright as that.
Oh, there we go. I just saw it.
Yep. Oh.
I saw it. Open its mouth and eat it.
Put it back in there.
Yeah.
I don't even see one on this one, honestly.
No, that one looks almost abandoned. You're not that big, but it's... Yeah. No. Get up. Nope, up. Okay, not that up. Oh, you little bastard. There we go. Thank you, sir.
Still another decent one, though.
Smallest one of the day, I think, at this point.
Yeah, and if that's the smallest of the day, man.
I'll take it. Happily take it. Oh, that was a perfect nose hook on that one, too.
This bed was definitely no one home. And Nice.
Watch the rod.
Magic flick out, yeah.
Right in.
Magic flick and
right in the nose.
Briefcase of flicks. He's probably in his glory though, because he's like, he doesn't like fishing anything but his deep stuff.
Just see, it was just under the tree. Oh, dude. Not bad. Just a cruiser, I think. Oh no, I see the bed. It's the very, very beginning of the bed.
Yeah. Where is she at? Oh, that's a good one, man. That's a decent one. Wait till she comes up.
Come back this way. Oh, down.
Where's she going?
Hang on.
I lost her.
Left and under.
There you go.
Right there. Whoa. Jesus, now that is what we want. There we go.
There she is.
Finagle, finagle.
That's another good one. On the magic.
Oh, that just popped right out. She was just underneath that tree.
Yeah. Awesome. Another good one. Woo, this is a fun day, dude. We're going to catch so many fish by sunset. It's going to be scary.
Beast Coast Magic Flick. Dude, this is seriously like one of the best drop shot baits I've used. Oh, okay. I just blind cast it out there, man.
Good
one. Decent.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm just getting some cruisers now, too. Just like that. I think this one and that one under the tree were just cruising based on the way they fought.
Yeah, looking to move up and spawn.
Yep. Oh, dude, nice hook set, too.
Eat that. Oh, yeah. You just showed a hook in that one. No flick necessary.
Hungry. Slow down. Oh, I got another one over here in front of this rock. Oh, there you go. I knew I saw him.
Actually, he's fish one. I didn't realize we jumped. Whoa, we had to take that out of there.
That's what we're looking for.
Footy fat. Little footy ball. Caught a footy ball. I did, I did.
Damn, these fish are healthy.
Magic flick.
All day, magic flick.
That's actually better than I thought, too. Hold on, let me get a net for you.
I think he's all right. No, he's fine. Hey, got you something.
Is that the one I took from me?
Yeah, he just spit it out.
Oh, yeah,
that was cool. I was like, what the hell was that rainbow thing I just saw?
He just spit my bait out. That's when he snatched from me before. Freaking bastard. He actually ate it, too.
Probably.
Amazing.
God, when you get into them and they're stacked, it just doesn't get any better, buddy.
Another stout 2.5
beats there. Yep. Oh, God, I love it. And love it. So I think there's another one off the front of that dock. Dude, that's a big smallie.
This is a 4-pounder, I think. I saw the broom tail. I didn't even see the smallie on it. Here, this is what just happened. Ate a giant perch tail. Still room for the magic flick button. Look at that.
A beautiful smallmouth too. I love the little markings on that
thing.
Oh
yeah, that's a good looking one.
Got him.
Yeah.
This is a good one.
Saw that.
You saw my line just go off. This is a really good one. This might be my biggest of the day.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a big one. Just gonna try to force it right into the nets.
Yes!
That's my 4-pounder, I think.
That's gonna be real close.
Woo! Did you see my line swim off the bed?
Yep.
I was looking for my trap shot.
That's a thick fish.
Four, but that's another tank right there. East Coast Magic Flick. Get one on the front for it.
That thing is thick.
The umpteen 3-pounder, plus pound
smalling of the day.
Seriously, like how many fish have we caught that weren't in the like 2.5 to 3.25 pound range today? Like 90% of them have been in that range. There she goes.
Stay down this time.
The second effort. Yep. There we go.
Another one in the boat.
Look, double as big when you first set into it.
Seriously. So worth the effort.
So worth the effort. Literally, I can't wait to see what the count was at the end of the day.
We gotta be close to 30 now, if not higher.
If not more. I don't even know. I like literally lost count after like 10 or 15 fish ago.
Did you catch this one on this bed out here?
No, I don't think I caught one. I don't even notice that bed until now. I think I just noticed that one. I don't think I saw that.
This one way out?
Yeah, out here. Yeah. I never saw that one before.
That's you. I think I've caught like the last four in a row. You just keep giving them to me.
Well, I know. Whatever. I'm just having fun.
Yeah.
I want to make sure you're having fun too and shit and everyone's catching them.
Oh, dude, I'm having a blast. Today was so needed. This is the slump buster day.
Yep.
What? Oh, no. Came off a rock and I got a loop in my line too, so this is gonna be like ugly. Feels decent, but it's not really pulling. I was stuck in a rock. I was just about to go and snap it off. Ooh. Jesus. No, we don't want that. Yes!
Into the box. Little one bites the count.
Easy. Oh.
Magic foot.
Oh, wait.
A bent fishing motion picture collected by James Charles.
God, it was, dude, that was on.
That one, too, man. That's another good one. That's another solid 2.5. Two.
Beast Coast Magic Flick doing all the work today.
Make it easy for us.
All right. I know it was just bed fishing, but damn, did I need a day like that. That was fun. I think we ended up boating close to 40 bass for the day. And it's crazy because, you know, I tried throwing a bunch of different stuff in them, like my usual go-to stuff that I would typically get for bedding smallies. They didn't want it. Went to that drop shot, the Magic Flick from Beast Coast. They were inhaling the thing. But if they weren't hitting that, then I could follow it up with a Ned rig. You know, just something with a green and a black flake, nothing special to it. And that was the ticket all day. I tried throwing a couple of different jigs at them, didn't want it. Shaky head was so successful. Drop shot, Ned rig is what got the job done today. The crazy thing is, I mean, you can see, we were fighting wind and rain all day. Of course, now that I'm leaving, it's freaking sunny out, but it's still windy. So we left them biting. We hit pretty much every bed that you could easily see in 4 feet or less of water. There's a few spots we hit where the water is nice and calm. We can get them out deeper. Maybe like 5 or 6 feet was the deepest. I guarantee you there was probably dozens more bass that we left behind that we couldn't hit just because there wasn't any sunlight to go by that we could be able to see those deeper beds. Still, wicked good day. So, thank you to Jay. That was an awesome day. Came up here to undisclosed location over in western New Hampshire. Really, really good spot. Not going to tell where it is because it's kind of a gem. Is that greedy of me? Yeah. Do I care? Not really. Everybody's got a spot like that. That was a blast. Shout out to Beast Coast Tackle. I got to use their drop shot weight today, their tungsten. Really, really happy with that. The paint on them holds up wicked good. And those Magic Flicks, I was already been talking about before, but oh my God, are those things so freaking good. Killer action, but they're really short too. So especially for bed fishing, the smallies, they're really fickle. They don't always inhale it. With it being shorter, they're going to get to the hook more easily. But in this case today, they wanted it. And a lot of them are inhaling it. You'll see in the video, there's a couple where I got deep. So all in all, good day. That was a slump buster day. Needed that in the worst way. So I want to say I caught close to 20 smallies myself. Things are finally starting to heat up here in New Hampshire. I'm really hoping I can get out midweek this week, and then I've got next weekend is Memorial Day weekend. Give you an idea as to where this video upload is in relation to what day it is. Things are going to start just getting lights out good all across the state for the next 4 to 6 weeks before summer patterns start turning on, depending we continue at the current pace we've been at. So thank you all for watching. Greatly appreciate it. If you don't mind, take a moment, subscribe, always helps. And my Patreon, down the link in the video description below. Take a moment, take a look. Greatly appreciate it. Otherwise, thanks guys. Catch you in the next video.